Hi everyone, welcome to Essay Share classes. Today in this video, draw a line segment of length 3 cm and construct its perpendicular bisector to the line segment in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here a line segment of length 6 cm. So this is a 6 cm line segment. Next, leveling here point A and B. Okay. Now construct its perpendicular bisector. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AV and drawing arcs by this way with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. Okay. Next, joining this, and this is the perpendicular bisector to the line AV. Now labeling here C and D, and both the line meet here at a point. So taking here point P. Now checking this, so this is perfectly bisecting the line AV, and this is a 90 degree angle, perfect. Okay, so here CD is the required perpendicular bisector to the line AV, and AP equal PB equal 3 cm. So by this way you can construct a perpendicular bisector. That's all.